that mourns lonely exile here, until the Son of God appears.